Now that gays are allowed to serve openly in the U.S. military, I assume in special operations among the 66,000 troops that you command, there are gays and lesbians who serve there.
Sure.
How is that working out? Because we heard all sorts of horror stories, fears that this would be a disaster.
Yeah, but at the end of the day, well, all we care about is whether you carry your rucksack and you do your job, you know? And so whether you're a female, whether you're gay or lesbian, whether you're a minority is immaterial to the guy in the military. We just want somebody that steps up and does their job.
And close quarters, has that been an issue at all? Because we heard all sorts of fears that this was going to be bad.
I can tell you, and I don't want to speak for the other services, and I don't want to speak for the folks that are downrange, I can tell you I have not had to deal with any of those issues as the commander of SOCOM. That's not to say that they're not out there and somebody else hasn't had to deal with them, but for right now, nothing has been raised to my level.